Anna. Et c'est qui? Esquisito, velho. Aí não. Ficou horrível. Deixa eu ver aqui se eu mexo isso aqui. Horrível. Vambora lá.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Ow!
Hey! Don't you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Come on.
What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa, whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but... It's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up.
Bam, bam, bam. Georgina.
I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... You've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... Yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Isso aqui.
He said he was leaving town. I saw Johnny fly out of his place like a horse. Please give me a job.
You never know. Separate. Actually,
if the planet's a living being.
Seriously?
I'm sorry, but it's outside our jurisdiction. Show them.
Drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it! Hey, is that? It is you, the new Merc! Then maybe you can help us out! The Drake is in the old Talliger factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which, just smash them all.
Acha.
This really isn't a good time.
What was that?
Yes, sir.
So long as you can track down one of our security keys, access shouldn't be a problem.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
That's that. Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Won't be tough.
Summer.
I got this. It's over. Would kill for a shower.
Locked up tight.
Thank you.
tentando avisar alguém pra eliminar o Drax. Mano, eu quebrei todas as caixas.
Sweat. Is that the key?
Yeah. This won't take long.
Not at all.
All right. It's over.
Damn it!
That's that. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Here I go.
Right behind you. Bring it.
Best do it right.
Magia de vento, não.
For a shower.
And there he is. I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing Merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Good job ridding us of
you're a real one-man army.
You're the best thing since
if the planet's a living being, we should do
I
think we
saw something that you got to me.
Not gonna let you sleep
alone. He's not a gopher.
It's just me or them are straight.
The hill coming.
Huh? Oh, there's this one dude.
People are saying good things about you, Mark.
Gonna have to stay.
They love padded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
Estada da estação, que porra é essa?
Next item on the friend's
if it isn't the Merc putting in work.
You make good money as a Merc.
You told me.
Tally a monster plane is updated.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit.
You're welcome.
Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, we've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra Mutt gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
I get it now. You're kind of like
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Não é mesmo, mano. Estresse. Que isso, hein, mano? Físico a se defender, bom de vida. Entendi isso, né? Como é que equipa isso? Mela fera raivosa.
can't afford to lose focus.
Gotcha.
Let's do this. It's on now.
Gotcha.
Shit. Too bad. Chill.
Bingo.
That's it. Yes. Damn it. Here I go.
Right behind you. Bring it!
Shatter.
Let me handle this.
Fight's not over yet. Take the lead.
Great.
We'll get through this. I've got you covered.
Whatever. I can fix this. Not looking good.
Now, what you fuck?
Figures.
É o quê?
Focus.
All set.
Eu fui bem no começo pra caramba.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry. Come on.
Chill.
Bring it.
Shadow. No holding back.
Speak up.
Take the lead.
Let me handle this. There. Come on. Gotcha.
Come on. Let's do this.
I can't.
Deal with that.
I won't. Let's do this right. Not throwing in the towel. Gotta be smart.
I won't give up.
God damn it!
Great.
This fight's not over yet.
Um bicho do cão.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab
hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
A fault that is.
Weimer was singing your...
Next item on the
swear all the plates up.
Lots of girls who live here have the potential to become big.
They love crowded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
But the place tá som, velho. Ah, tá.
Source of all life.
How much do we need to buy a house?
I heard you making money hand over fist. I'm jealous.
Not gonna let you sleep on the night.
Huh?
Think we can get some money?
A living
room. The way Gwen talks about you?
You're a real one, man.
Good job ridding us of that pest.
That mercenary killed all
that flying thing didn't scare you?
Mm-hmm. I've seen that poster.
Oh, if you think about it.
I found out it was bomb.
My mattress is too hard. I can't sleep.
When's the train gonna come?
Sorry, but we've received no updates since we were told.
I don't have time for this. Do you think the train graveyard really could be haunted?
Can you believe it? Some people asked HQ this morning.
People do say
you mark my words, Avalanche. You'll pay for your
own. Are you kidding me? Service is suspended?
Yes, he got to me.
But what?
Get pet, don't ya? I know you do.
You mean it?
No.
If you were in line,
I can't believe they stopped the train.
I recommend that road there. That's all you need.
Black North is not wrong.
Hey, folks have been talking about the great job you've been doing lately.
Wherever the hungry masses are, that's where I'll be. Some might have lost their faith in my
huh.
Are you kidding me?
I really
service is suspended?
Why are all the trains?
I'm gonna hunt down those criminals and bring them to
can't let you pass until our investigation's over.
Mark my words, Avalanche. You'll pay for your life.
Maldito gato, velho.
I do, but.
Wherever the hungry masses are,
you might as well sleep.
I don't want trains to come.
Gwen was completely gushing over you earlier.
News camera.
Oh, peraí.
esse lugar aqui, ó, aqui é onde tá o bar. Se eu tiver enganado alguém, deixa eu ir aqui onde eu tô. Então ele vai estar aqui. Primeiro, se não tiver enganado, se eu tiver... aí. O terceiro, a gente vai... aqui, ó. Então é isso aí. Aqui no meio. Ele vai estar atrás por aqui.
Good job ridding us of that pest.
You're a real one-man army.
I think we all our daughter deserves it. Glad we no longer have a
menina falando na estação, estrada da estação, né, por cá.
Wait, did you hear that just...
Screw this.
The life stream, right?
What? They ran away? So, never gonna see them again? You guys, you came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
All thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
One day I'll turn on the TV and see Jesse and the others.
Enfim, só. É o quê?
I've been told this.
Thanks to you, this town's never been safe.
You totally saved that man's business. Is it true that you'll
the
take
watch off? Is saying they're...
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done.
Thank you.
one sec. I'll be done in a bit. Finally. So, after you left the village... I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then hear of all places we do.
It is.
You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Something exotic?
Really? Then again, if we're making an effort, be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe.
Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know. Care of the filters, so we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two.
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then. Anyway, keep your wits about you, Merc. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
Nothing to report.
Maintaining surveillance.
Oh, being a spy is so cool.
My husband.
then decide to go to the station.
E ela fala que era um completo secundário? Ó. Oh. Nem tem como ver mais. Todas concluídas.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. So, what'll it be? Wanna head back out for a little while?
Yeah, why not?
Well, you want to head inside? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
Sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime, grab a seat.
É um filme isso aqui.
What'll it be?
Not really in the mood right now.
But if you were, then maybe. Most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy. Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then... I'd rather that someone was professional, like you.
Could still kill some time.
Uh-oh.
Mãe, mas é atum. Hã? Ai. Depois fala, compra comigo.
What was up with that girl anyway? The real deal, huh? What was up with that girl anyway? The real deal, huh?
Até quando, velho? O jogo tá me tirando.
Thank you.
Maybe just chill a bit. You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it. They kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract. No obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight. What's up with them?
Those vagabonds.
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. We'll find him. Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
Three.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Hey, got something to say? You looking at me? Move it!
I said move! Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. All right?
Don't overdo it.
Word of advice, Lottie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest. After you, brother. And don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days. Spill it! You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit. Try me.
Like what I got?
Brace yourself. Big man with a big gun for an arm, right? Why do you want
it? Surprise! I hope you like what I got! Heads are gonna roll!
Here it comes! Enough! So if they weren't Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor.
Toca da Merc.
Get some rest.
Not bad, Merc.
People are counting on us.
Something went down.
Oh hey! Thanks for helping.
Thanks to the awesome.
I can't help but take a look.
Apparently it was done by a
tech.
Was thinking I might chat up on myself. She knows a lot about life and love. And...
Hmm?
Welcome home, honey. Took your sweet time. Psych. Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
A down payment. Doubt we'll be back before morning. case you were planning on traveling light. You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
No.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions!
Yeah!
I'm walking by this bird too.
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that throttle.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck. ID scan! Ready?
What the hell?
So good.
All right, here comes the hard part.
And that is?
Fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan,
they'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. We've got cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well, then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
Don't play me if you get sick. Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains. A young couple thrust together by fate raced through the neon street night.
Get off.
Wow,
we need help! Please!
Oh, my hero!
More company.
A-team's here.
We'll make the sound of that.
We're not screwed, are we?
This isn't working.
These things can't take too much damage. Hey Cloud, could you use some help here?
You better hurry, Cloud.
That's a nice soldier for you. Next to him, you look like kids on trikes.
You're damn right.
You're part of that we too, you know.
Go until we hit the station?
No, head straight for the warehouse. Aww. Our magical ride is almost at an end.
Why are you talking like we're not here?
Because you're not.
Clearly we are. Not over yet.
By the more
secret operation. Speed demon!
Heard that, Mom!
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Say it the first!
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for! I only have eyes for you!
Que viagem é essa, Fandão?
Had enough?
Don't be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never end! Do it for me! Room!
Estou barulhando as motos.
Come on, let's push it past the red line.
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
We did it!
Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail.
Vem de lado, amor.
You failed the test.
What test?
Driving.
I'm great at driving.
Great at scaring your passengers, more like.
Not used to having any.
Maybe you should just let me drive.
Nope.
Guess I'll take one for the team and be your back warmer again.
Bugou.
Would you look at that? It's the end of the ride. We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Ugh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry. We'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll.
Well, get down. Quer comer alguma coisa?
Hey, stick with us, would ya? The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors?
Salvar aqui. Comer alguma coisa. É isso aí mesmo. Esse tá jogando controle porque é pra trocar de personagem aqui, ué. E não tem como trocar, só por causa disso.